Ducking a short round.
You knew she just called me.
What'd she call you?
I can't say.
Uh-oh. Oh,
not repeatable.
Parliament critters.
Megan's new best friend.
No.
Lies.
What do you mean lies? How dare you accuse me of fibbery and such like?
Ian is considering how much he could sell this for if he took it. They are too cunning for you.
And humiliated. We showed Edward that we will not be made his vassals. We will not be bound by his unrightful claim to our country. Our seals are not on his ragman's robe. We owe him no allegiance.
That's disappointing.
Okay, Christina, let's put your preschool education to work. Come on, snap two. You can do it. Look, there's an edge. We'll get you started. Come on, short round. You're a professional.
No, yes.
Well done, you guys. 246 steps to the top.
Mm-hmm.
How do you feel about that?
I don't like it. It's too scary.
You're gonna go to the last bit, aren't you?
Oh, of course I will.
All right, let's go.
Yes,
you're going to the bottom, right? Right. You're down on normal steps
after this. Oh, okay. Oh, no, you're going to the canoodling corner. Get out of the canoodling corner.
Want some shrooms the short round? This trip down the path is crazy enough without questionable muttering. They might just give you the poops.
Best part about Scotland. Worst part.
The ridiculous things we call roads.
Tired dog is tired. Tired dog is lucky. Because now that the short round's gone, we can have her blanket. And I get a bed. All is well.
I need at least 10 seconds.